In this video, I will show you how to quickly and easily buy the cryptocurrency Cardano. I will show you step by step how to exchange money from your bank account into Cardano. We do all this with what I think is the best platform to trade cryptocurrencies, and that is Binance. Binance is the world's largest exchange, and you can deposit fiat and trade all relevant cryptocurrencies. The fees are very low at 0.1%, and if you use the link from the video description, you will get another 10% discount on all trading fees, so you will end up with only 0.09% fees. To create an account, simply enter your details here and then you're ready to go. Once you have created an account and log in for the first time, the page will look like this. The first step, we need to verify our account. If you want to buy cryptocurrencies with fiat money, for example euros, dollars and so on, you need to complete this verification. To do this, we click on the icon right here on the top corner and then go to identification. On this page, we now have to make sure that our personal details right here are verified, like here on the right side. You should have this yellow button with verified, like here below, and you just have to click on it and then simply upload a picture of yourself and your ID to complete this verification. This is called KYC, Know Your Customer, and is simply there to prevent money laundering. Okay, once you're done with that, now there are two options to buy cryptocurrencies. The easiest way to buy crypto is by using a credit card. If you plan to do that, you can skip the next step and fast forward to the purchase. In the second option, we first have to deposit our fiat money through a bank transfer and then make the purchase. Depending on whether you have a credit card and which option you prefer, you can decide which one to choose. To deposit fiat money into our Binance account, we go to wallet on the top right here and then go to fiat and spot wallet. Here we can see all of our balances that we have in our Binance account. Up here we can see our fiat balances, and down here we can see all of our crypto balances. To deposit money, we click on deposit right here at the top. Then we need to make sure that fiat is selected right here, and then we can choose whichever currency we want to deposit. Depending on where you live, you can select your currency right here, and then you can select your payment method right down here. In the US, for example, this would be a transfer via the SWIFT system, and if you live in the European Union, for example, this would be a bank transfer through the SEPA system. To do this, simply enter the amount you want to deposit right here on the right, and then you hit continue. Then you'll find all the relevant information you need for the bank transfer. Very important, don't forget to enter your reference code in the bank transfer, which will be shown right here, so the transfer will be assigned to your account. Once you've made the transfer, you will have to wait 1 to 2 days for it to arrive. When the money has arrived, we can easily check this by clicking on wallet again, and then fiat and spot. Then we can see if the money has been credited to our currency account right here. If this has happened, we can now buy the cryptocurrency in our last step. Buy Cardano, we simply click on buy crypto and then go to cash balance. Unfortunately, you can't buy Cardano right now with a credit card. I don't know why that's not possible, but I'll show how to do it if you have deposited money through a bank transfer, and then you can click on cash balance and then you'll end up on this page. Right here on the right side, you can select the coin you want to buy. So I click on that and type in ADA and select Cardano. On the left side, we can see the price chart right here, and we can see how much balance we have. So we have to select our currency, select whichever currency you have deposited through the bank transfer you select right here, and then you can see how much balance there is available. Then you type in the amount you want to buy of your currency. In my case, for example, I would be 200 euros. I can see this will give me 356 ADA, and then I click on buy ADA. And we will get to this confirmation page where we can see exactly how much ADA we're getting, at what price we're buying, how much fees we have to pay, in this case would be 20 cents, which is pretty low, and how much we are investing in total. Then I click on confirm and the purchase is done. That's it for this video. Don't forget to register on Binance using the link from the video description to save the 10% on fees. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments.